Literally, fans still finding their seats, and Wake's down 11 on senior night in the opening 4 minutes. Offensive rebound, Udo sets up Sharp for three.
Getting her feet in the paint, kicking out for that wide open three. Alex Sharp could not connect.
Harrison with a blindside block there of sorts. Mompremier, quick move to the basket. Forrest run to take the lead and really seize control in this game.
Says a lot about the team's resiliency on senior night. Every excuse in the book to have that psychological adrenaline dump.
Sa catches the elbow, lost the dribble. Shot clock's down to four. Hopefully Mora realizes that she does, and she puts it in at the buzzer. And Mompremier easily rises above the rest for the rebound. Miami in transition, doing what they do. Banks trying to see Mompremier on a little slip screen. Mompremier does it again, and one. It's her 1,000 points in her career. We'll see if it's the trigger for a great comeback here in this fourth period. That's not going to help the Deacon cause. Kelsey Marshall with her fifth three-pointer of the night. Anaya Horde steps into a three. It won't go. The story of the night for the Deacs. Not enough makes, not enough defense, and too much Beatrice Mompremier.